When coal-powered ships needed refueling, they were taken to coaling stations to begin the painstaking process of loading the heavy, dirty coal into the ship's coal bunkers. This meant that special ports were opened along the ship's side to enable workers to direct the fresh coal into the bunkers of the ship. This was a dangerous job and required great care, given how close to the waterline these coal ports were.